America wasn't built with keyboards. It wasn't built behind a desk or face down in a phone. It was built with sweat and molded by calloused hands. But we know there's still work to do. And it takes hard-working tools in the hands of hard-working Americans to get it done. This is what American pride looks like. Strength. Quality. Legacy. It's not the easy way. It's the Channel Lock way. Channel Lock. Built strong. Works hard. Won't quit.